The perimeter of a rectangle is given by the formula perimeter equals 2x plus 2y. Your question here is to find the perimeter of this rectangle if x equals 20 centimeters and y equals 8 centimeters. Step 1. Write down the formula. P equals 2x plus 2y. Step 2. Substitute the values for x and y. X is 20 and y is 8. Step 3. Do the calculations. 2 times 20 is 40. 2 times 8 is 16. So P equals 56. The perimeter of the rectangle is 56 centimeters.